Hey, welcome to my channel, or welcome back to my channel. So today I'm showing you a pour I just downloaded from my YouTube videos, and YouTube kind of cut the video down and my audio out. So all explanation and stuff was gone. So I'm trying to show it to you again. Sadly, it's not in HD quality, just in SD quality, but I think it's going to do well. It's a massive pour. I did quite at the beginning of my pouring journey in 2021, and it's on a 100 by 120 centimeter canvas. You will see it. I'm layering down a lot of colors. I'm working with titanium white of Amsterdam, a cultivator with Australian fluidart. It's like one part titanium white of Amsterdam, and then three parts about the Australian fluidart. As pouring medium, I'm using this product, the Overtroll we have here in Germany, in Europe. That's quite the equal, the substitute, it's quite the same you can use as your fluidart you get in the US. A little bit thicker, so we have to kind of play with the consistencies a little bit. And as base, I'm using this product you get in Germany. You can also ship it around in Europe. It's super cheap, and it's a latex binder. And I'm using this literally in every base, as other people will use their fluidart or this Overtroll, because Overtroll here is quite expensive compared to the one in the US. I'm using this. So if you're in Germany, in Europe, look it up. Baufan latex binder, and it works really well as base. So now I'm showing it to you, and I hope you like it. If you like it, leave a comment, let me know what you think of it, and yeah, have a good day. Bye bye. So here you have it. It was a beautiful sunny day, and I always, that's what I always do with bigger canvases, so they don't, so the paint doesn't run to the middle. Always spray the back just with some water. This will just stretch the canvas, and it will just like, if you hit it, it will literally just sound like a drum, and then it's perfect. Those little wood sticks you put in the corner, they usually come with a canvas, and then you're ready to go. So, let's go. Thank you.
Hey, if you like my videos, please subscribe, like, and hit the notification button to see my future videos. Bye!